reached out to me with a question I get asked quite a bit. What are your top 10 favorite games? On the surface, it's just an average inquiry, but it made me realize something. With what few fans I have, you guys really don't know a lot about me. Also, my top 10 games are in constant flux. Catch me on a Sunday, and it'll be a different list from one I'd give to you on a Monday. But there is one list that doesn't really change too often. What games are most influential to you? This is a more interesting question because just because a game has influence over you doesn't mean the game is necessarily in your top 10. It doesn't even need to be a good game when we're talking about it. I mean, someone can claim that E.T. on the Atari 2600 or Shenmue 3 were influential games to them, having been hyped up for its release only to be let down so hard upon playing them that you now realize that God is dead. I won't dwell on the negative games too much. I do want to emphasize good games. And it's kind of hard to complain at length about being negatively impacted by a video game without sounding a little bit melodramatic. So, with all that being said, let's get started.